You know when you're doing a song about medieval 14th century? You gotta start with the cliche, you know? Like, I shovel shit for a living. Between that and the plague, life is unforgiving. I wear a straw hat, I know the earth is flat. And if you say that it is round, you'll be burnt as a witch. I'm illiterate, I know by intuition. Friday night means we watch a public execution. Get a good seat, standing in the front row. Rip off our tops and dance around a friggin' maypole. I used to have a mate about a year ago who died from the plague about a year ago. I had another mate who up and joined the crusade, who didn't die in the crusade, but then he died from dysentery.
Many were all the days when we didn't have the plague and our friends were still alive. Now we're living superstitious, thinking everyone is witches with demons stuck inside. We all light fires at night.
No light bulbs, electricity's not been invented.
We all have gout and head lice.
Just shoveling shit in 1355.